No. All the guys who are leading the opposition except the PTM guy.
Okay. I was shocked. There were swapo people. You used to talk like I'm talking today.
These guys were swapo.
Who used to stand. Shame on them.
Jerry country. Yeah. And all of a sudden he comes back on.
He said, guys, the likes of Ben. Ben was trained with him.
I'm glad he's come back.
So over and over, what you linger, huh? Ava kwa liha afika matapo piye ngashiye tapo pine napa. Oshikeva mona nena, oshikeva kamona. Kutaswa apo kiri alina.
Alo, popinga shishari tapo pinga. Nde mongulo kwa toto patia na kare ha tipa wava kwa.
Such people, of such characters, yeah, who would stand today and speak on behalf of the party and later be traitors of the party and later start or establish new political organization. They must excuse us on earth. Such people, they shouldn't be shot. They shouldn't be gunned down. They should be slaughtered.
Yeah.
okuyanje matumwana kwa swapo no kuinekiro roba kwa swapo va address ngova kwa swapo then na ta katano kiro kwa swapo ano vana ku tromini no ai na kala ka tromini
so je kome sambrata se sisters
o hero kome o mamame ma matinuka dona
dear brothers and sisters, comrades, friends, supporters.
Oh, Hailua.
And those who are here, listen to us and go report. When you go report, report factually to your bosses and tell them this is what we have said. This is what we're going to say.
Oh, Hailua. Amusha, musho, vafimanekwa. Ndena, vamuja, apa, mwea, kukonga.
Omoyere
omoyere mugaro mbira bango na beni kanje nyoro poti ringa ashiri ringa people of them
this Namibia boasted the post of the 25th for this month
as Namibia tai agatarela upo savo ku holola
let us reflect
na tu dimbulukeni
and the vote was
she tu hololeni tandunga pala.
I have a short message to those members of this of the uniform the personal support
on dinetu malaka kwa ve shovo
many military police
ovo va vanga ni famo mon jalong meno be ifano limwe kuchova kwaita ojeje o vapangi lo shike.
We soldiers are trained to make an analysis of situation, size up situation.
So training one of a
yes.
Of which along alone of Ningo
Marita, what we call in the military intelligence and preparation of the battlefield.
IPB. IPB.
Don't do.
IPB.
IPB. Osho hashi duluku kalasha ningwa mo va kweka mo va training wa ha shi vike kova kwa shiwana ha duluku ningo mavalulo no kutala efaneko lo kapale ko marulo lo marod.
When you do so
ngide shilingi
make sure that finally, when you make a decision, you make a wise decision. I'm not criticizing you because you're the democratic to vote. So vote also, right? Not like you did last time.
So onye na wanti nambere kucha. Kale ni mwa lungama, lunga mini, kaholole ni mwa pashuka, nyemoke ilipembe. Kaholole ni mwa lungama, mwekesi ngingashuma ningile nali. Leife kaholole ni mwa pashuka nyemwa lungama.
Osikande shajago maoro na chakwenye shima ora na 2019 nyo matuti maoro.
It's true. It's true. Bullshit. Yes. Bullshit.
The last vote, the 2019 vote, that was a really bull thing. You don't repeat that again. I don't know who told you or who advised you, but that was bullshit. Don't do that again. I'm a trained soldier. And I'm addressing you soldiers.
They know this is Baraka language.
This is Baraka language.
They know
the Baraka language.
Yes, this is Baraka language.
You should understand this.
Naekaro bueno.
Bueno. Na shedo ko.
Yeah.
Let it go.
Let's go out to their comrades.
Natieni.
Like we've been commanded, we've been given the marching orders by our president when he launched the manifesto here.
Gas president we tell me. Etupa. Kucha natu yeni kukeshi ningeni ngari.
Let's engage ourselves. Let's engage the others. Those people, particularly the young people who have left this world, for no reason at all.
Natupukule nyo vanyasha, natupukula fanini, no vanyasha avo, vapukifu, no vati apo suapo, vena nande tomeno lashi.
Return to this political home, to return to this larger family, suapo family.
Valukile kumbolo politikali, valukile kumboli neneri kosuapo.
the hope and the future of Namibia lies in Swapo. Elin Kelono Nakuiwa and Namibia, or you take a Swapo. Let's go campaign door to door, church to church, building to building. Na to get you defini, na to car on the Yovanu. You know the stakes. One is a fool, one is the opposite. This is very difficult to tell which one is a fool and which one is not a fool. Let us not live for our Lord in a situation where we will not be able to tell what's what was. Let's move forward as a unit. Yes. In what we do and say, we must also learn, particularly those of you in leadership. Those are what I'm going to introduce later. When you make a mistake in execution of your national duties or party duties, when you make a mistake, admit that you have done a mistake, and the way necessary, apologize. In addition, when you realize you cannot deliver, you are punching it all over your weight. There's no harm saying, find a replacement. You jump before you push. Because it's the only way we can make progress, the only way we can remove. Why are one person? Because it's a brother, sister, it's a veteran of liberation struggle, or you name it, why should I must block? It's just because he was a general. Nonsense. And if somebody apologizes, you must also then accept.
To accept.
To accept. And forgive.
Forgive.
Our spiritual leaders are preaching this gospel every day in, day in, day out.
Ovalelike tu mopa mepo alusion le evangeli netunga la kata yanje mukati ko shwana che. Ufiku ontenya ufiku nontenya.
That's a real, that's I'm not asking because it's not allowed to say. How many of you go there for confessions? If I were a pastor, people who come for me to confess to me, I would tell the world every day.
What do you put outside?
Yeah, where is the dog? That's what we want.
So ngasheko no anwaka andilombere unyuni kuti atakami venyo ngasheko vanwaka lavatira from mivelo davo ombwa yake nyakoma yo dzati kuti atakami fombwa namandi duku namang geno kwano ndifita ndicho on takami venyo
yeah
Sometimes it's good to ask advice from your child, you know.
Everybody wants to
yeah. It is good. Because there was something that they were talking about when they were coming here as well. And I just forgot it and I was there asking her to remind me about it.
Sasha Kwaipina Simwa to Kunda Fana Stri Monjila, Amand Dimwa and Tibucha at Dimbrufego Migashima.
So now COVID-19.
Combing iron gives the whole COVID-19.
I've seen people here. I see people, children playing among themselves. I see everybody here and the people we are not adhering properly.
So
this COVID-19 is here is here with us. It's a danger to us, it's a danger to our nation. We have to be very careful. The only way we can bring it down is by doing what we are advised to do.
So on
wearing of masks is proper. Aye. Washing of our hands is difficult in certain areas, but we have to try.
Okay,
you can even use tombo to wash your hands, no problem. Yeah. Instead of drinking it. Because we have more tombo here, then you have water.
Yeah. It's true.
Yeah.
Oh. It's true.
So, onki se wa COVID-19 now, ouli nashi, onye ne na tukale ni toa dolika, komalandro afano atuwapo. Atujalenyu maska betu nawa. Ashuriko sheni kenyala.
Social distancing.
Atukala pehe na fanako. So maasi anditale uno na betove henu nene mumwe. So kenda bangu kale toko somako ena ashuna.
So the guluki. Betove the rest, yes. So, this COVID-19, what I'm saying here, is what has caused the Trump in the election.
So she must.
Simple as that.
Yeah. Oso shapula, shakosha.
We're to wearing a mask. Osha kosha. Instead of becoming a victim, now it's become a victim. Yeah. Because Trump was supposed to was going to be re-elected. No question about it. You look at the fact that it's no question about it.
So Oshi must.
Only one thing: not wearing a mask.
Oshi must. Okudina.
We leaders must also lead by example.
Okudina malandro afano aturwapo. Oshakosha
and encourage others as well.
On President of America,
it's cheaper to struggle to get a mask.
Oshi nambirika okugenda bala umone ilokale wajale o e kabalo konu.
Then going through the pain of ending up even burying your mother, your father, your loved one, your child, and so forth. With the expenses that come, how many masks can you buy at the price of one coffee?
So oshiwe pokale waja wa tolandoma uma maska ma ukale wa kava o familia na ave mwene si durife okay hange uri mo mo mululume wo lutunombelela ilo mululume okukanifa o ije e memba do familia e memo e na tato ilo na tate kruwe o mamaska ngapito durukulanda ngenge pa moto durukulanda shikefa o mamaska ngapito durukulanda mo mo price aske
you see even when you go there the children the parents are literally delivering some of them. If you ask them how many mukonyos beers they consume a day, at what price? If you consume, you can afford 4 beers a day, then there's no excuse whatsoever not to be able to afford a mask. There's no reason for that.
Over there,
so let us now commence much forward in the spirit of Ubuntu. Let us march to victory. Let's all work together and make Swapo the party we know strong. It's always been. Return it to the glory days with the aim to serve our people.
Natukenda palenga tusheni tuningeni tulongeni nudinini shetu hanganini shetu ete tualule na tango o mafimano o pombada a sivikila suapo nga ashinali no mafinda no ae.
One of Ibia.
One nation.
One of Ibia.
One nation.
Suapo.
United.
Aluta.
Continua.
A Victoria.
Yes, sir.
Okay.